Okay.
Aliens. We left off right here. Axel died. Which we called, but I mean...
We called it, but aliens introduced now, which is awful.
It's fucking awful.
Okay. We don't have a gun?
No. But we have an Axel. We have Yak. As we left off last... As we said last episode, green lights. Green lights means go.
Did Axel drop his gun and we were too scared to pick it up?
No, he got dragged to the thing. No, why do we call transit? Do we need this?
Do we?
I don't know.
And we just call it and the xenomorph is on it. Like, hi.
Hi. This is passcode. Where do we find passcodes?
Probably in like the iPads or something.
Wait, do we need to be quiet and sneaky now?
Shit, we do.
You do, right?
We do.
Kind of.
Where are they running from? They're shooting at us?
Nope,
we're not here.
Bye.
Pasta. I don't trust this place.
No, I don't either.
Oh look, it's arrived.
It's arrived. Yeah. Do you want to go there?
No.
Take us.
It will take us back to the xenomorph, I'm pretty sure. Or is it on the other side?
Okay, good. It's not there. It's like, if it's there, I'm gonna prove my pants.
You know, I think it will arrive here pretty soon, though.
Are you sure?
This game is gonna fuck with us. It's gonna arrive here. And we don't wanna be here when it does.
No. Look, this is green and red. Okay, fine.
We wanna go back to where that girl was, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, but...
We're gonna die here. What's that sound? It sounded like something was like climbing, but... If we die here in the fucking beginning of the new video, I'm gonna be so pissed. Red light.
We can use Yak. Search.
Make it! Do you wanna use the make it?
Nah.
No? Please, no face huggers.
Yeah, because we have no
face. Oh, that's lovely. There's no face huggers. No, he's back.
Oh, yeah.
He's back. Wait. Did you not hear that, like, in the vents?
Kind of, but kind of not.
I really, you know, I take humans to xenomorphs any day.
Yeah, we're going there now, though.
Yeah. I'm stressed. Like, we have lockers to hide in. That's not a good sign.
It's not. And then we went... Is it here?
I don't remember.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, it's crouch. Hopefully we threw them off by running for our life. You know, I have a feeling it's gonna show up here. Let me say.
Same. Like, as we're fighting them.
Do you think there are vents here? Because I kind of want to jump down a vent and hide. There!
Wait, did we get a revolver?
No, I don't think so. We don't... We already have
sensor.
Enough. We have enough of them. Q!
Oh, damn it. No, I was pressing Q, but I just misplaced my hand. See that?
Okay. That's not good.
I'm sure you don't really want that one to open.
I'm sure I don't wanna be in this part of the ship. Cause now X is rewired.
Oh shit, how do you rewire?
Oh shit.
Use rewire with target systems.
On and off and use on again. System shares a limited power supply. Switching systems off will provide the power to switch others on. Study the map on the right hand screen with them. Well then, fine. But let's not read the instructions. It's gonna be like...
Okay, so...
No? What did you do? We didn't do it. We have to move key so it went...
Oh.
You have to activate parts of the map? To the unstable system? Air purification? Is that active?
Well, we need air purification.
Is it active though? We don't have power. I don't think we do. Okay, air purification. It's active now.
Yeah.
No, it's not.
Just leave that.
Speak.
No, we don't want that.
No, we want air purification, don't we?
Yeah, let's do that.
That's just gonna be like the entire, like, series. It's just gonna be pressing. Did we? Maybe close. Oh no, we closed it off.
Did we?
Yeah, but it's good. It's good. They can see us. Right? I don't feel safe.
Me neither.
Xenomorph is gonna come up our ass.
I don't like that.
This game is fucking with us.
No thanks.
No. Love you though. I mean, there's a body downstairs. In the, like, open thing. Maybe. I don't know.
Go to the dead body.
I think the game wants us to go to the dead body. I don't want to go to the dead body.
So that's a passcode.
That's a nice coat. Lovely couch.
Can we just spend our life here? Do we find some food?
Yeah, we either.
We're tech support.
We're tech support. We either. Oh, Jesus. This is just. I think this is the same thing.
Yeah, it is.
But we want. Yeah. We don't want to be seen. We don't want to be seen.
Again.
So.
We're trying to sneak past them, right? That's what we're doing.
But we wanted to go to the door. Right?
Yeah. We kind of want to go to the door.
I think.
But we also want to hit them unconscious so we can take the gun. Restore power.
I think they left, like, left.
Think so?
Yeah. Otherwise, they would have been here, right? We would have heard them. Oh, there was not a dead body here. What do you think it was a dead body?
Oh, yeah.
My god.
Is this it?
She's trying to hack?
Circuits are fried. Easy fix.
Oh, it's fried. Just have to fix it. Fuck. Well. That's fine. Oh, no! She's in the stairs, aren't she? She's coming down. You want to take that chance?
Okay. We find her, kill her.
That's a bit harsh. It's a little.
It's a wee bit.
It's a little. She was downstairs. Yeah. About that, I'm actually upstairs. I'm totally down. I'm totally downstairs. I'm totally downstairs. Do you know we got?
Is this when we press F?
Yeah, this is when we press F.
Green light. SOS.
Green light. Red light. Okay. There's a mist in there.
I can hear it through the walls.
Mist is safe haven. Don't walk in the little circle area here. Circular area. Don't do it. It might be really obvious that we're hiding here, but don't do it.
We should have gone by what had a chance on things.
Wasn't that what I told you to do to run?
No.
We kind of stuck here. They're gonna be like around us, and I don't like that.
Can we punch them? Can we take them out?
You okay?
Because
I want their guns.
We have yak. They have guns.
Yeah.
We
brought
deflect.
A yak to a gunfight.
We just gotta deflect it.
Do we
want a big Genji? Do we?
Like a mix of Genji and Mario, like the plumber.
Okay, what if we sneak? What if we sneak to the mist?
Oh!
ID tag.
Like ID tag.
Oh.
Hello.
Oh, sneaky.
Hello.
Sneaky.
Anyone else
else? No. Just sneak, continue. If we really... They used AI. If we're really fast, they won't see us.
We fast as fuck.
Feels like we're standing around.
Is this someone?
Did they?
No!
Are we
up one level?
No.
Oh! We don't want to go there, we want to go around. I guess that's where pals were waiting for us to be. Are you sure you want to?
If we can.
I thought I hated Seeks in before.
No.
Oh, shit!
Fuck you guys.
Oh shit. Well, that was ice cold.
Yeah, he was gonna shoot.
We need to take that medkit.
Oh, fuck me.
Hello, lady.
I wonder if you can actually shoot you. Really, Gabs? I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
You can actually kill me. Sebastopol transit system. I'm just like, hit me, bitch.
Catch me outside, how about that?
Okay.
Bye bye.
Bye bye. Please. That's true. It's like a T-Rex.
Could be anywhere.
No, please.
Glad I found you guys.
Okay, he's leaving. So no one's behind us. No, don't get him! We can just leave! We could just leave, we don't need to tempt fate. We could just leave. Okay, we can get him. No! He's done! Get him! Run!
I think he's gone.
No!
Yes!
Run,
we got him!
Run! Down the stairs! Don't wait! Run!
We got him. We got that muffa.
I think she went downstairs. Come on.
I'm not going down there. No way.
Wait, no, why not?
She's got your hack tool.
Mine.
What's down here?
We'll find another way up. We've been here too long.
What's down here? Why doesn't she want to go down here? Is there a safe spot?
You know, I'm down here, so that's enough of a reason. I just killed her friend.
Cold blood. What? What's that? What's that?
I don't know.
Vents open! Vents! Locker!
Yeah, I was going, I guess. Believe me.
Hold. We're not leaving. Wait, do you hear that?
Is that the alien?
There's a safe station right there in front of us. We're not leaving. We're staying here for like 5 good minutes.
1 eternity later.
Should we go to that later?
What is that noise? Somebody's named this cowards. Cold-blooded coward.
Something opened. Was it us that opened the vent?
Maybe. Okay, enough of this. There's nothing here. It's my fault if we die.
Okay, save the damn thing though.
Yeah.
I'm not doing that
I
part
like
with the people again.
I feel like it's bad that guy.
I didn't kill him. You killed him.
He was in the way.
He was in a way. I mean, if he wasn't there, that's,
yeah,
red,
that's
light.
Red light.
Red
light.
At
I don't
least,
like this thing. This screen is creepy.
At least we don't have to redo the people thing, because that took way too long.
It did.
Oh, yes!
Oh.
Can we save again?
Can we kill the people?
No. We're not wasting our bullets on the keycard.
I'm on a keycard.
I feel like now... Can we save? No, we can't.
Maybe we can go here. If they want us to have a gun,
We can't kill the alien, though.
No, no, I know, we can't.
But I think it's just for people.
Easier. I don't like that there's a...
I don't... Yeah, let's just go around it.
Okay.
Do you think we can open... We need to open people to... I mean, there's no drool.
No, there's no drool, so it's fine.
We know what happened to Axel. Yeah, oh yeah, we did. We did scare ourselves. Should we go through the thing that scared us?
Yeah. Scared me again.
We scared ourselves. We were hiding in a locker because we scared ourselves.
We need to find the thing card magic. We can go.
Maybe the door that was locked in that room.
Find
maybe
it.
We can
or
use.
We got the gun.
Yeah, we've got the gun. Maybe we could use the key card on that door. Maybe. Should we just start walking? I don't think the alien is here. I mean, there's a vent as well. Could just go through the vent.
Okay. The vent only comes out here.
Can't believe.
There. No, that's a cute thing.
Oh, there's a vent there.
There's a vent.
Hello? Knock knock.
Knock knock.
There.
Wait, what? Oh wait, do we have a key thing for another door then?
No, we have a key card, but I think we have to go through that vent.
Okay.
Can you hear that?
Maybe someone took something.
My main base like a... I don't like how it's all lit up. Beyond. Ooh! Sensor. We already have enough of those.
No.
Did you hear that? I told you the key card was for this. But something was loud in the back.
Sure.
Something loud. Was in the back when we did that.
Okay, maybe.
Yep.
This one has that one.
Or from the tail. Like.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
Oh, God.
No face. We're in some shit now. This is the opposite of good. This is really bad.
It's not
a flashbang. Blueprint. Do you look at that? I say this often, but I don't feel safe here. Smoke bomb. I don't like that we can hide. I think we should go though. I think we need to get progress made.
Guys, I just need to take a breath for my heart. I am fairly happy that this is not a vent with you.
Imagine if it was. No, one day we're gonna meet.
Can we break this?
No, you just broke your hand.
Yeah.
One day we're gonna meet an alien. And that day is gonna be first, too.
Yeah, it is. Not even meet him again.
Meet him again.
For reals this time.
For reals. Yeah. Rest in peace, Axel.
We need to get our controls in order, preferably.
We need to find out how to use a medkit.
Yeah, preferably. Is that also okay?
No. Where is a medkit? Where did it go?
The flight recorder.
The flight recorder?
Yeah.
Oh, the flight recorder.
What? No! God!
That's not good.
Okay.
focused. No! Did you hear that?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Are we making noises? Are we making fucking noises? I don't like this. I'm not a fan of this. Damn it! God damn it. Fuck. Since when? Since fucking when? Oh, is there a door behind this?
Oh, so now we can hack the door.
Yeah, I was thinking that because it's shining.
Why are you so broken, baby?
Let's try this thing out.
But why did it happen when we got there and then get it? No, no. What are you doing? Doing the same thing. No, no, do this. It's just infection. No, you have to do that 3 times. No, yeah, no, you detected it, but you didn't get it. Lower it down. We need to get the code.
What is it?
There's a code that you have to put in. You see how these symbols look? You have to do that.
What?
To get that thing there. Yes. Yes, to the thing.
I don't understand. Okay. I can't do this.
Well, now on the...
Show me. Because it's the one below. Oh, okay, I see now.
This one? Oh yeah, I have to do this.
Yeah. And then that, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, I see now. That was easier than I thought.
I figured about it. That's my friend, Mr. Lusker, that I really, really do have to get down and trigger something. Because something was being really loud and that's open.
Where?
The room, the thing that just opened? No, that way. Did this open?
No, but we have a hacking thing. Right? Yeah. Okay. Can you use the arrows?
Where is it though? There we go. There it is. Hello, terminal. Are you the right thing?
No, you're not the right thing.
I thought you can do it with terminals, though. Can you?
Can you?
Well, did you even check?
No.
Utility.
There's nothing there.
Well, whatever. Isolation through isolation. Jesus Christ. Shut up. There we go. Please just shut the fuck up. Let's vent.
Okay, no, thanks.
Fine. Good girl, please. Okay.
That's beautiful. I like that.
Hello.
I'm not into bondage, sir.
No.
Leave me alone. Leave us alone.
This is the game telling us you have an alien now.
Hiya. Hi, girl.
We still need to fucking disable that one.
No.
So we have an alien. We have an alien. What do you think about this?
No thanks.
No fucking thanks.
I think we need to go out the door. The alien went out.
We do.
Right?
We do, yeah. But where do we go? Left after that. Where do we go next? Can we go back to the door we was in before?
No, because it was locked.
Yeah, but like the one where we were when it's... Oh shit.
Is it open?
Do you wanna there and open that door?
Yes. I'm not sure this is the place best strategy.
No. It's gonna be really funny if it's on the other side.
That's gonna be really fucking great. Yeah, I'm gonna have laughing so much, guys.
I think we need to go back to the revolver room, and I think we need to go to the keycard room.
Wait, is this where we were?
No, this is open now. Is this open now?
No. It's up in the vents, right?
Yeah, it's up in the vents. We need, I think, do
oh,
we...
Oh, mama.
Where do we need... We don't need to go here again. Do we... No. Yes. We don't want to be in here. We just get out of here.
Yes, but look. I can hide here.
We can hide it. The thing is, I don't know where we could go.
Because we got the access tuner, we need to go to the elevator over there that they were trying to get up with the thing. I'm sure.
And that's why the game wouldn't let us go there before?
Yeah.
I see.
Doesn't that seem sound?
I don't want to go in the vents.
No?
No?
No? No.
So, let's crawl our way back. Is this the right way?
Yeah.
So then it fucking opens, I swear to fucking god. I feel fucking... Just go. Don't wait for it. No, what are you doing? This is not the... We're not going to the locker!
Yes, we are. Hiya! This is the safest place, guys. I thought I saw him there. I was like, oh no. See my faith. Just.
You see, like, the light from your eyes drain.
Yeah. Like, we're not even kidding. If that opened.
No! What are you doing? What's that? I can't speak because. What's that? That thing hearing us?
I'm not sure. I don't want to know.
I don't want to know. I don't care. I don't give a flying fuck.
I physically cannot give less of a fuck.
Shut up, music. No, appreciate it. You're gonna get a red fucking stamp of not approved.
I wanna live here now.
You're just gonna hold to hide. Hold to hide is gonna be our, like, first thing on our to-do list today.
Music, fuck off.
You know what we could do?
We could save and quit.
We could make we could make the scene more go for the others. Be fast because the thing can come up behind us while doing this. Oh, where is it? The
air walking. Hey, babe. Uh-oh. Yep. They're dying. Where's their bro, though? There he is.
Welp. Oh! Should we make it misty?
Yes.
He might be in that room that we're going to. Who knows?
No, he's not. He's downstairs.
Are you sure? Should we look at the window?
I wanna save so bad.
Should we go back to the thing?
I wanna save so bad.
Should we go back to the thing? You're fucking insane. Okay, get out of here. Q. Q, motherfucker, Q. You play Overwatch Q, motherfucker Q.
Q hearted.
Is it though?
I don't think that was worth it, right?
Yeah. You know what? Shit, they don't deal with it.
Okay, guys, we need to be quick as fuck now.
Okay. Quick as fuck, quick as fuck. Quick as fuck! Find it again. Where is it?
Okay.
Got it.
Go.
Okay, press the button. Press the fucking button and go.
Bye.
I can't. Our hunt begins. My last lovely.
You know what also begins? The end of episode 2.
The end of this episode. Yes.
Okay, let's just...
Hi!
Save, though.
It was already saved.
It is. But I want to get the save station just because.
Just because. That feels safe.
People ran from here.
Yeah.
I feel like that...
Should we go to the same direction they came from? Hi.
Who are you?
Looks like Axel, but it's not.
Hello. My name's Ripley.
It's an Amanda. Android. Look at that.
Ripley, I need your help.
Do you know
Please
what happened?
Take a seat.
In the first movie?
I'm not even writing anything, are you?
Excuse you? Something unnatural is going on in here. I think that thing is gonna attack us. I don't like it. I don't trust him. I don't trust the thing at all.
Rewire. Hold to hide.
Hold to hide. I like that. Oh Jesus, his eyes.
Can I help you?
Yes.
We need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo,
does it have a ski card?
Your registration is
might be killing.
Forget
Don't
it.
Do it.
I'll find my own way in.
Don't do it.
I want to hammer him so bad.
Oh, don't do it.
Can I?
No.
Oh, E. E. E.
What are you doing? We're only alone, health. What are you doing?
I wanted it. Maybe I should shoot him.
We're dead now.
Are we?